Ugh. Thank you. the effigy did not speak. The spirit within has seemingly moved on. That, or it was simply waiting for someone worthy to command. Yet, in all of this, I come to realize how many different adventures I've been on, and how many different people all over the world have told tales of them since the year 2000. It is thanks to these authors that my legacy remains unforgotten, still shimmering through their tales 20 years later, however true or false they may be. Some of these authors may have already passed, and others are brand new, but their work will always be remembered. This isn't the end. There will always be more adventures spun about me, and you will have the privilege to experience them through my eyes. And perhaps one day, you will weave a story for me as well. As for Hathor's effigy, I know just the spot for it in my trophy room.